The news is brought to you by the National Bank of the Virgin Islands, Cyril B. Romney Tertola P. Park, NV Salon Nail Spa and Barbershop, Tisley Cross Deliciously Smooth Cider, and Digicel, Simply More Speed, Reliability and Entertainment.
Plug into Digicel Plus and get even more entertainment with Disney Plus included. The best of Disney, Pixar, Marvel, Star Wars, and National Geographic all in one place. Whenever you want, plug into Plus to enjoy Disney Plus and much more with a home fiber bundle. Sign up today to Digicel Plus.
The new board of directors for the BVI Tourist Board and the Film Commission met for the first time on October 3, 2022, under the new chairmanship of Mrs. Delma Maduru, who replaces Mrs. Kanisha Sprov. Their first meeting took the form of an orientation session, which provided an opportunity to share with Premier and Minister of Finance, Dr. The Honorable Natalia D. Wheatley, his vision for tourism, as well as to be equipped with the necessary information to get started. Premier sent out a resounding message to the new board to approach the Virgin Islands tourism product with innovation and a high level of seriousness. He said, quote, "Tourism is everyone's business, and I'm looking forward for a collaborative effort with all of us playing our respective roles and responsibilities in this new tourist board, and I'm grateful that you have agreed to serve," he continued. "As the territory goes through a process of reform, let us take the opportunity to think about how we have been doing things and working on improving them. Let us combine our ideas in ensuring that the BVI tourism product remains top-notch as we continue to offer our guests the unique Virgin Islands experience," end quote. Now, Junior Minister of Tourism, Honorable Alvaro Maduro Keynes, was also present and stressed the importance of working together to ensure success in the competitive tourism arena. She appealed to the new board members to join forces with the frontline offices, such as the Immigration and Customs Department, to remain customer-friendly, adequately trained and sharp in order to give visitors that first and lasting impression. Now, on the other hand, Permanent Secretary in the Premier's office, Mrs. Carolyn Stout-Igwe, in welcoming the members of the board, informed them of the ongoing reform process in light of the implementation of the Commission of Inquiry recommendations, as she highlighted the importance of getting things right from the beginning, understanding where the tourist board stands and its priority areas. Board members include representatives from each of the four main islands with varied experience in the tourism sector. With this JTV News Update, Kathy Richards.
We know that where you choose to bank matters, and it is your vote on what your funds do in strengthening our community. As your official Bank of Paradise, we invest and support the lifeblood of our economy by helping in the realization of personal goals for homeownership, education, and entrepreneurial visions, which support small businesses. We make it our place to connect with persons and worthy causes, and we have been doing so for more than 30 years. Where your money goes and what your dollars empower are your choice. And we thank you for choosing us, a bank that gives where it matters the most, for you, for our community, and a happier tomorrow. The National Bank of the Virgin Islands.
Thank you. freeze. Choose your mix, choose your flavor.